This is Winterton Community Academy.
We're anti-bully ambassadors!
Every night I did sort of go home crying because I remember one incident when I was in year seven, I got pulled down the corridor by my hair, I was hurt, I had names called at me, I had my stuff thrown off the school bus.
In year seven, I had a friend, then she moved to school and I still got bullied quite a lot, but once she moved I didn't have anyone.
And I think it all just built up to the point where I really didn't feel like myself anymore and I just didn't want to really go to school, but I still did.
Made me feel like I didn't want to be alive anymore.
Since I moved, I became a lot more confident in myself. I started going outside, I made friends. Winterton, they have an anti-bullying programme. They have peer mentors, cyber mentors, anti-bullying ambassadors. So it meant I could get involved with that and help people who have similar experiences to me.
It helped because Rhiannon was always there for me every time she saw me. And she always made sure I was okay. And she told me about the problems that she had as well. And it made me feel a bit better to know that I wasn't on my own.
Alex from the Anti-Bullying Ambassadors programme trained us here at school, along with some people from the schools around the area.
The Anti-Bullying Ambassadors programme at our school has been really successful. We give out surveys to Year 7s and always the feedback from it is really positive, as every Year 7 feels much safer knowing that they have an ambassador direct to them that can go up to and talk to if there's ever any problems.
My mum died when I was 4 years old. And that left me a bit sad, which is why I tend to like programmes like this, which bring people together and gives them a feeling that they are part of something bigger.
Friendship Club is run every Monday lunchtime. It's for Year 7s, 8s and 9s, and it allows them to be able to get to know people in their year as well as Year 10 peer mentors.
We're at the junior school today, making sure that all of the Year 6 kids are happy, knowing that we're here so they can come up next year and have a great time at our school.
This game is all about trying to find out people's worries and fears about transition, but also seeing what they're looking forward to most about going to secondary school.
I enjoyed that session because you could really talk to them and they understood what your problems was.
I thought it was really good because now we know about what people are worrying about into secondary school, so we can look out for them when we actually get up to secondary school.
I feel more confident that I'm not going to get bullied in secondary school now that I know that they have anti-bullying ambassadors.
We know bullying happens. Our philosophy is that we deal with it really quickly to make sure that it's sorted out so it doesn't carry on. Would you agree with that?
Yeah, so that the children feel safe and then obviously they're going to learn more when they're relaxed and when they're happy in school.
It's really important that we engage our young people to be proactive in the anti-bullying agenda because children will actually go to them, and of our 15 schools, 13 have peer mentors. We also collect data at the end of each term, and what the children are telling us when they've been supported by peer mentors, they feel a lot safer.
At Winterton Community Academy, we have peer mentors, cyber mentors and anti-bullying ambassadors.
It's never been more important than it is today for children to have access to training and support and programmes that teach them how to be safe.
As students, we've led internet safety lessons with parents. This has helped parents keep their children safe online.
They live in a world where they have the potential to put themselves at so much more risk than generations before had, and therefore to learn about how to be safe when you're using the internet, just generally in relationships with other people and relationship with the community, is more important now than it's ever been, and therefore even at a time when school budgets are squeezed, this is an area that schools really have to spend some money on.
At Winterton, we have smile days and they're all about making people happy.